Odin, show me your strength. Journey continues.
Thank you for everything. The flower's safe too. Thank you for everything. The flower's safe too.
Catches. Come back anytime.
Don't you worry. You
the wife and the baby.
Cornelia told me about your greatness. Your name shall go down.
All I did was lend someone a...
You are... Perhaps this means nothing, but... Why, you could have knocked me down with a feather when I learned that fuzzy sheep laid eggs. Perhaps this means nothing.
I have something. It's about Cole.
What? Cole is...
He's dead.
What? Why would the goddess take him?
You're Cole's father.
Huh? What? No, no!
Cole's a bad liar. Long ago, you disappeared out of Cole's life. Your son is planning to leave the village.
So, he's not dead? That little picking up and leaving his own... Doesn't he know how much that'll hurt poor Saralah?
Look who's talking. Isn't Cole just following in your footsteps?
Well, yeah, but I did it so my son could grow into... Listen to me, young lady. Parents stay parents. Kids stay... That's why kids never learn to fend for themselves. They always have their parents. So you see, that's why I faked my own death.
Right. You say you... And I suppose you believe that. But now... You've been watching over them for years now, keeping... What about Saralah? She's already lost her mother, her grandfather.
I don't want her to be sad. You're right. Maybe I can talk to the two of them. I have a plan. Would you lend me a hand? Will you talk to Saralah? And bring... Oh, but please don't tell her I'm the one setting...
Yes, I can do that.
Chef Aryas' restaurant. Now go to Canopus Farm.
You won't find us.
Repent. Okay, let's do this.
last as long. Let's do this, Odin. You think you can be forgiven? Chaos is long.
Saralah, do you have...
Yes, I do.
There's someone who wants to meet you.
You mean you...
Something like that.
Okay.
Do you know Chef Aryas is... He'll be there.
I do. It's that little place...
This is the only way to stop.
Bonjour. I have heard all about you from Cole's father. Please, come in. Your timing is perfect. The other three members of Mademoiselle's party arrived moments ago.
Saralah.
Father? You're alive?
Yes. And I'd like to explain why. I couldn't just abandon you. You deserve to know the whole story.
Saralah, let me explain.
Who are you?
Have you forgotten me? I suppose I don't blame you. I'm Cole's father, your grandfather. I know. They told you I was dead.
Wait, what's going on?
This may be hard to conceive, but I faked my death. I wanted Cole to grow up and learn to do things on his own. That's why I staged the whole thing, and kept it up all these years.
Mm.
And now your father wants to go off on his own and leave you behind. For both your sakes. But unlike me, he wants to do it the right way. He wants you to grant him your blessing before he departs.
I'm so sorry, Saralah. I wanted to tell you, but I just couldn't. I'm going on a journey. I have to do it. To find your mother.
Oh, I just knew it. I knew you hadn't given up on Mother, even after all the time that's passed.
Why don't you all have a seat? You can continue talking inside the restaurant. Welcome. Oui? If I have the ingredient, however, it does take time. And... Ah, merci. Et voilà. Should you want, please... Welcome. Merci beaucoup. If I have the... However, it does take... Does take time. And... Ah, merci. Et voilà. Should you want, please...
He doesn't seem happy about it.
I'm not worried. Saralah knows more than he thinks she does. She's been watching him for years. She knows he's torn. He wants to take care of his daughter, but also, he's consumed by the need to find his wife. He won't be gone forever. One way or another, they'll see each other again. She knows that. When they finally reunite, she'll be with her father and her mother once again.
Up enough kill to make a purchase.
Have your sights on. Come back anytime.
I'm gonna be like her. A lovely lady. Thank you for visiting.
Now, you're so eager to die.
given. Just ran out. I won't go easy on you. You're down. Ha! The path of chaos is long.
This used to be Luxerion.
Why don't you take a look at...
Step right up!
Do that.
you can be forgiven?
To repent.
keep up if you can. You're on dangerous ground. My journey doesn't end here. Dangerous ground. Easy on you.
Keeping the seeds won't do you any good.
That's a cool book. We've got those dangerous heretics, but we're still on guard.
You're gonna regret this. You can be forgiven. Now. Got in my way.
Keep your eye on the clock. It's nearly time to get you back up here.
Hey, Sazh. Get out that coffer you have. I've got all five of the soul fragments for Dodge.
You serious? I searched the whole damn world or what's left of it and never found a single one of them. You found them for me, Lightning. Thank you for this. You saved my son for me.
That Chocobo, it wasn't here before, was it?
Yeah, she'd up and left us in a lurch. Dodge's little Chocolina. Didn't even notice when she snuck back in.
Chocolina?
Never mind that. What about Dodge? The Coffer of Souls is right there, so drop in those soul fragments. Nice and gentle. Lumina said, once they're put in that box, they'll become one again. You do that, and I'll take care of whatever comes next. Open the box, and the soul should go back to Dodge all in one piece, where it belongs. Okay. What the? What's wrong with this thing? Damn box won't open!
Hello?
Why doesn't this thing work? I got Dodge's soul back, didn't I?
His soul is reborn, but his heart's shut away tight. Little Dodge is frightened and doesn't want to come out. It's your scary face.
My face? What am I supposed to do about that? It's the only one I've got. Hell with that. Hey, Dodge, can you hear me in there? You're messing with your old man, right? Tell her, son, you're not frightened of me. Come on, Dodge. Wake up, Dodge. Dodge! Son, Dodge. Huh? Now what are you on? Quit it or I'll stick you in a cage. Stop flapping around. Leave me alone, I'm busy. Look, sit there and shut your beak, will you?
Ow! Hey, that hurts!
What was that for?
Ouch! Hey, that seriously hurts! Blasted fluffball!
Huh? What? Cool it, will you? What's gotten into that pea brain of yours? All right, it's the way you look. You too? Damn, the whole world's got it in for my face.
Sazh, I'm serious. You should see yourself. You're scowling all the time, like you want to scream at someone.
Is that right? Scary face, huh? So that's what you mean. I've been wrapped up in my own anger. I didn't think about what I must look like to Dodge. I used to be different. No matter how tough the going got, could always figure out a way to smile and let Dodge know it was okay. Yeah, it's something a father's gotta learn to do. I've been doing it all wrong, but that ends now. Dodge, remember that game we used to play? Hmm. Pilots, are you ready? This space race is gonna decide who's the fastest air jockey in all the posts. And blast off! Whoa, Chocobo and airship are neck and neck. Who's gonna crack first? I'm Sazh Catroy, bringing you the race of the century, together with Supersonic Dodge. Hey, Dodge, you awake? Come on, Supersonic. Gonna miss the race. Here, open your eyes. Your dad's here. Whoops. Oh. Hey, are you okay? Huh? You're all right. Sorry about that. Guess I got too caught up in the space race. Again. Huh?
Dad, that's not fair.
Hey.
You can't play Space Race all on your own. That's our game. I want to play too. Oh, Dad, you're always so clumsy.
I meant to do that.
Sazh was desperate to save his son, but that desperation nearly drove him mad. Dash saw what was happening and got scared, so he hid his heart away. You could have all the best intentions in the world. Doesn't mean people understand you. Ironic, isn't it? Reminds me of you and Saralh.
Best intentions be damned. I don't care if Saralh knows what I'm trying to do. I'll save her, even if she hates me for it.
In half an hour, you'll be transported back to the Ark.
I owe you, Lightning. You aren't ever gonna let me live this one down, are you? I've got to thank Lumina, too. Whatever else you might say about her, she was right about Dodge. Oh, yeah. The Chocobo chick's name is Chocolina. Dodge named her that. She can transform into a human, you know. You seen her around? She's pretty hard to miss. Don't tell Dodge about none of that, though. It's our secret. I owe you, Lightning.
Chocolina's favorite place to hide is on Daddy's head. I'm not really used to this house yet, but I'm helping my dad look for an airship that can still fly.
It's nearly 6. Don't be alarmed when the teleportation process starts. It can be quite sudden.